For Planned Parenthood, how many people have you guys seen come in from Texas so far?
2 days after the law was passed. So just last, you know, it was passed on a Wednesday. 2 days later, we had two patients from Texas. And we have had patients from Texas every day since then. So I don't have the total number, but it is a steady stream of patients that have to come to us, travel 1,000 miles for care.
Okay.